a British classic of the 20th century that is still widely known around the world. The song is performed in a soft rock style that is written solely with the focus of piano and still hand drums, bass, and other string instruments that create a song of simplicity that is still complex at the same time. Lennon is asking us to imagine a place where things that divide people, like religion, possession, etc., did not exist. He felt this would be a much better place. The song is a strong political message that is sugar-coated and beautiful melody. Lennon realized that the softer approach would bring the song to a wider audience who hopefully would listen to his message.